Okay, hello again. I'd like to elaborate on travel a little bit more. When you're traveling with a UAV, drone, whatever you want to call it, UAS, and there's a number of ways of doing that. My wife and I travel all over the world, and we need two passports. The reason for this is sometimes you're on a trip and you realize you need a visa for a country that you're going to be visiting, and sometimes they need that passport to put the visa in it. So if you don't have a passport, you can't travel. So you need two of them. One to send in for your visa, one to carry with you while you are indeed on travel. Something I didn't even know about till last year before we went to Brazil. Apparently it's pretty common knowledge for travelers for business, because sometimes a business will send a salesman this country, that country, and while they're going they have that second passport to get a visa put into it. However, it's only good for 2 years. And in Brazil's case, you need to visit Brazil within the next two to keep that current. So, the other thing is, when traveling, most airlines will not cover the expense that you might have in that drone. So you could be out of a lot of money if anything happens to it. There are baggage handlers out there that just, you know, maybe they're unscrupulous or whatever. They see that and they think that would be something nice for their kids at home, and you never see it again. However, with the Citi MasterCard Prestige card, $400 annual fee. But what that does is it gives you $3,000 worth of insurance on your equipment. And it gets you into almost any lounge in any airport throughout the whole world. There are a couple it doesn't include. Iceland, for one. And the other thing is, it gets $100 off of your application for your global entry, which is another thing I highly recommend. Bypass those TSA, the customs agents, get you through a little bit faster. It doesn't always work, but for the most part, it's a pretty good way to get around that whole group. Okay? Now, when we travel, I always like to travel with a drone. Usually it's this yellow one because it's waterproof, and I take off and land in a lot of water. Has to be checked. Unfortunately, this has to be checked. But with our upcoming travels, I also have this one. This one is the GDU, and it folds up very nicely and goes in the backpack. Carry it around, goes under the seat in front of me on the airplane. It also fits in this custom-made case, but this one needs to be checked. And if you are checking, again, make sure, use one of these for your batteries. Don't ever check a LiPo battery, never. Let me say that again, don't ever check a LiPo battery. They're dangerous. Keep them in this, specially made for it. Okay? And if you are going to check a bag, this is something my wife picked up. Strap for your bag. It's a TSA lock. It's green. If it turns red, that means your bag has been opened by TSA along the line. Open it up. If there's anything missing, you know the first person to ask about it. That would be the TSA agent. And hopefully, nothing's happened. Okay? So, that kind of goes over some of the travel tips that I have for you. And if you have any more that you'd like to send to me, by all means, write a comment, send me a private message, find me on Facebook, Copter Bill, there's only one, and give me any ideas you have. Maybe you'd like to visit. Maybe you'd like me to visit you. I have a number of countries I'm going to this year. Iceland, Galapagos. We're going to Sydney, Australia, Auckland, New Zealand, we're going to Norway, we're going to Portugal, Spain, Morocco, Uganda. We got a lot of stuff coming up, and I would be happy, if you're in the area, I'd be happy to swing by, fly a little bit. Maybe you'd like to see this thing up close and personal, because this is still a prototype. It won't be out for a couple of months yet. Or maybe you want to see this one. Maybe you got a body of water that'd be okay for me to fly in and out of. That would be awesome. I'm always looking for some extra tips, extra help. Please, by all means, send me a message. I want to see you. Okay? Till the next time, see you later.
You can always reach me at my email address, BillWelch1177@gmail.com, and a special thanks to these guys, Camera Vault, Carolina Drones, and the guys at ProDrone, or now GDU.